Hi, I'm Jürgen Kappus and I show you an experimental feature that helps a teacher to restrict content to special groupings. So only members of groups that are part of these groupings could see this content. To achieve this, you as an administrator have to set up a Moodle in a special way. You go to Site Administration. And to development and to experimental, because this is an experimental feature in Moodle 2.6, but we already tested it and it works well. And then you click on enable group members only. So if you set this check mark, a teacher will be able to restrict as content to special grouping, he gets a new entry in the settings of the content. Thank you for joining.